The guy who made DBZ, his whole, like, of course they would scream while they're power, just by powering up.
Well, why wouldn't they scream? That just makes sense. Would you not scream? I'd scream.
I would scream.
I don't think this is difficult to understand.
If I was acquiring the power to, like, blow up the sun, I think I would be screaming.
Great game. Confusing and terrible storyline, but it's a very good game.
I'm a responsible gamer. I leave reviews.
Okay, but you don't leave reviews that are actually informative in any way.
You left a review on a golf game and said, it's a golf game.
It is a golf game. So that's informative.
Oh, after my surgery, I think I'm actually like 5'5 and 3/4.
You got leg extension surgery.
No, I had a back surgery, and then I went down 1/4 inch afterwards.
So 1/4 inch, how do you lose a foot?
Yeah, that's a lot of spine.
Yeah, I got back surgery. I went from 6'7 to 4'3, just head to hips.
I can't decide if I want to get a dog or a cat, so I think I'm going to get one of those hybrid creatures.
I don't know what the fuck a hybrid creature is.
It's in between a cat and a dog, and they're cloned in labs. They're really aggressive and vomit all the time.
Great. They also die minutes after being born. Their DNA is at war with itself.
They have constant hemorrhoids that you have to clean up. It's bad.
I want it to sound like it's got like a mop up its nose.
Get one of those like ovum ones that you could shoot.
I want it to be shaped like All Might's fist.
An ovipositor.
Yeah. Oh god.
All Might's fist that deposits eggs inside of your ass.
Nah, that sounds perfect.
That's exactly what you need.
One for all.
And all of these for you.
Detroit smash.
Come here, boy. I'm going to give you my power.
This is the only way we can do this.
Come back.
No other way.
Why are you running?
This has
Don't you
to
want
to
be
done.
A hero?
Don't you want a quirk? He wouldn't be called All Might. He'd be called Shit Fist. How long of a train can you make with humans having sex?
I just want to make the longest meat tube possible. Yeah.
You just want to make your own human centipede. We get it. We
No.
All right, let's start it. If we start, they'll all join in. So
yeah,
let's
know. We got to start. Yeah.
I call the back.
Damn it.
Damn it.
Fuck. That's the spot I want. Hey, what's up, YouTube?
Oh my god.
What's up, YouTube? We filled a swimming pool with coffee.
Filled the swimming pool entirely filled with cum.
Oh my god.
I love algorithm
like,
goblins.
Favorite, and subscribe, and I'll drink the whole pool.
I love those little button things. That,
yeah, I do too.
That's so cool. I'd do that for Hank, but he'd be an annoying cunt.
Yeah.
He'd just fucking lay there and press the same button.
Food.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Food.
He'd just wake up randomly and be like, attention, food. attention. Water.
Wake up.
Water.
Wake up.
Attention, water. Attention.
Help.
Mad.
Water. I would not be a good commentary channel. I know that for a fucking fact.
This is fucking stupid.
I hate this.
This
is dumb, and this guy is stupid, and I hate all of this.
Somebody asked me to weigh in on the abortion debate. I think both sides are stupid.
Both sides are dumb, and they don't know what they're talking about. I am too smart to debate them. I was invited to debate this pro-abortion, but I'm not going to because they are stupid.
What's the like classiest way you could compliment a woman's rack?
There is no way. That's impossible.
Nice. Damn, those fucking melons are crazy.
It doesn't exist.
You got big jumblies.
Jumblies.
Nice jugs, bitch.
Like a balunga zongas.
I want to slap those babies like drums.
Respectfully, awooga, and then walk away.
You still listen to 3 Days Grace?
Yeah, all the time.
I thought they were dead.
Yeah, they all died.
They all died.
They got into a particle accelerator. On the other end was Breaking Benjamin. They all died in the rain.
Sound like you've been smoking for 80 years now.
Yeah, it turns out if you just smoke the same amount, but in 5 minutes, it's just the same effect.
I mean, to be fair, throwing nails in the fucking road to talk to a white lady is the most Baba and Vagina energy you possibly could get without saying it.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter what happens to her as long as I get to talk to her.
As long as I get pussy. I just need pussy so bad. I'll throw nails at her. I'll chuck nails at her. That'll work. We're just gonna whip nails at her until she talks to me.
Have you been throwing nails at my car?
Your house is big.
Your house is big. Can I come in?
I don't understand what you're saying.
Your house, it is big, and I want to come into it.
There's no place I'd rather be than on a surfboard on a sea. Well, what's up with the ocean blue.
Why is Nova Scotia obsessed with sea shanties?
Because they're all dirty fucking pirate descendants.
Is there any province that's not dirty?
No. They're all dirty. every fucking Canadian province is filled with dirty idiots.
I want to be like that flat girl in the PSA for weed. Oh, that sounds awesome.
Honestly, I feel like, man, like that kind of made me want to smoke weed. Like,
you're like, that looks like a vibe right there. My favorite was when Dare came to my middle school and showed us all of the different things that you could use.
Oh, yeah. I knew so many kids that were like, oh, now I know how to do it all. And they like went out. Yeah. Like, who thought that was a good idea? And then you take this, you know, computer cleaner, and then you put it up to your lips just like this, and then you inhale, hold it for 5 seconds, and then
look,
let it out
slowly. Look, you can hide your drugs in this, guys, and your parents won't know.
He taught you how to do drugs.
But don't do it.
There's a guy who sat down and then immediately had the loudest fart noise I've ever heard in my life. It had to hurt him. And then he like got up. He did that. He sat down, did that, and then immediately wiped. Not a second after the wipe. Like, he sat down, just had that massive, just like loud fart, and just like grabbed toilet paper seconds later, and then was out of the stall.
He cleaned his ass cheeks with air.
If you were visiting someone's house and you like just saw in their medicine cabinet just a bottle that said diarrhea pills with no other description, what do you think the pills do?
My guess is it'll give you diarrhea.
So you think it gives diarrhea instead of like helps you remove diarrhea? Not like a headache pill?
No, dude.
A headache pill. Do you think it would relieve the headache or give you a headache?
I'm going to vote for it's a capsule of diarrhea.
Small dosage.
Diarrhea water.
I've been microdosing diarrhea.
There's my ceiling hole. There's my ceiling hole up there. I got a generator going out back to fuel my house.
Hey, that was,
they cut off my power, but I can still game.
I threw it off my balcony.
Do better, Dr. Pepper.